Right. The plans reveal the tomb to be heavily trapped, but the exact locations have been omitted. However, you see an annotation along one side that indicates an especially lethal trap was installed in each room. Scrawled along the bottom is a note written by another hand. It looks like your handwriting. Read the note. The trap is set. Now I need only wait for my tormentor to step within its walls. However, it occurs to me that I need a way to get the corpse out without having to negotiate the traps myself. An enchantment, perhaps, that somehow transports the corpse back to the beginning. That's it? That's all you got to say for yourself? Or to yourself? Is this thing still in here? Should be. I should be able to just march right through here, as long as I don't go in a circle.
All right.
What if I read it now? All right. That's it?
I'm gone.
That's all I've... Don't go in there. Don't go in there.
All right.
Okay.
I'm gone. Locked.
Oh, how do I get out again?
Done. Done.
I forgot how to get the hell out of this place.
All right.
Okay. Oh, I couldn't take these before. Cool. Corpse Life's Charm and an Enchanted Battle Axe. Oh. Should I have done it there? Hold on, let me go back in. Guys, you need to let me in my own tomb. Come on, you too, Anna.
Done.
Now, why couldn't I read my own handwriting Done. Before?
All right. Done.
Make a lot of sense. Yeah. You guys are so freaking loud. Shut up. Time for you people.
All right.
Now, I don't think it was in the Dead Nation's right. catacombs. The corpse jerks visibly, as if electric current ran through it, and a gassy sigh escapes its mouth. Greetings. Anna shuffles her feet nervously. Best not to muck with the dead. Brings bad luck, so it does. Perhaps it will have some answers for us. Ack. The corpse babbles with a liquefied tongue and you cannot understand a single word. Never mind then.
All right. I'm gone. I'm gone.
No, I don't know if that's his dagger. But he's... Was this a stiletto? Hold on a second. Lucky knife. Could be a rusty dagger. Same.
Done. Done.
There's a portal there now. Where's this go? Oh boy. We're at the Bones of the Night.
Done. Done. I'm gone. I'm gone. All right.
Interesting. There's Mantuak. There's rat people. It's a lot of them. Alright, well that's just another way in here. I'm still looking for that knife, which isn't going to be here. This is nasty. Nothing there. Stop that. Ow, man.
Done.
All right, come on.
All right.
Okay, so that was the Crypt of Dismemberment. Let's go to the Mosaic Crypt. I don't suppose Glaive has anything more to say to us. Yeah, he won't talk now.
Done. I'm gone.
Alright, guys. Just a skull. Okay. So I doubt it's in the detonations. Be one of these. Crypt of Embrace, Shattered Crypt, or Warrens of... Nah, not Warrens of Thought.
I'm gone.
You say he was fighting ghouls anyway.
Done. All right. Done. I'm gone.
Grave thoroughly desecrated. I'm desecrating them some more. Oh wait, let's back out. Sorry guys. I once thought I was up there.
I'm gone. Done.
He doesn't have a knife. The right side of his house as you face his door. I think I've already gotten to it. Yeah, there's nothing else I can do in here. Shattered Crypt.
Done. I'm gone.
Bone Club. I don't think there's anything else. Okay.
Done. I'm gone. Done.
Oh, wait. That's the Warrens of Thought. Oh, I haven't been able to find this thing. Unless I already have it.
I'm gone.
Just looked in there, but...
All right. I'm gone.
Alright, let's come back out and see if this rusty dagger is his. It's pretty obscure. It's not given a special name or anything.
I'm gone. I'm gone. I'm gone.
Yep. He's gone.
Done. Locked.
You got the money to pay the toll? I didn't know there was a toll. Lots of folks don't, but there is. How much is it? For you? 50 coins. Suppose I can do that. Alright, who's this guy? Who here? Not it. I don't think it would be the Dead Nations, because then he wouldn't be able to get out. Maybe he'll... What's this? Oh. Some copper, nice. I didn't know I could search the rags. Alright.
I'm gone.
Let's make our way back to the lower ward. That's a pain. I thought we could just...
I'm gone.
I can get to the overland map.
All right.
If you keep bobbing about, Skull, I'm gonna mount you in the end of a pike.
He might enjoy that.
Fiendling, you're like an arborian fire seed.
I'd stop now if I were you.
Yeah, your hair's like a sweet, tender flame, yet inside you're bitter, like a beetle sting.
You know, Skull, you're going to be doing your grinning on the tip of a pike one of these days. And that'll be at least to you what he's after. I'm through with you.
Sometimes I wish you'd just love me for who I am, not what I can do for you.
Done.
Anna, he always gets the last word.
I'm gone.
Okay. Now, see if I go back to the tomb. Wait, didn't I pass it? I think I passed it.
All right.
Coffin maker. Yeah, I passed right by it. Hamrys smiles at you. Good day again, Cutter. Did you get the plans you were looking for? Yes. I've dealt with the situation at the warehouse and got the tomb plans.
Updated my journal.
He smiles and nods. Well done, Cutter. As I says, you may keep whatever you recovered from this warehouse as your reward. Thank you for your help. Let's talk to him. How do I ask about this blood?
Done. I'm gone.
About ready to go into the upper ward, but
all right. Done.
I want to save that for another episode.
Done.
Get your
fire
How do we lower the drawbridge?
Done.
Excuse me. Thought you didn't call them slaves. Okay. Oh. Thanks.
All right.
I don't know what else to do.
All right.
I don't know where that guy's knife is. I don't know how to do that. I haven't found that. I have to do this in order to do that. And I don't know where to find that. And I don't know where to find her. So, tune back next time when we advance into the upper ward. See you then, and a bang bang boogie, and don't stop the boogie.